This group of archaeologists and volunteers have spent hundreds of hours sifting through the dirt in Edmonton's Mill Creek Ravine, hoping to find clues about the city's early industrial period.
As part of this project is we're looking at Vogel's meat packing plant. It was in operation between about 1902 to the World War I period. And we're looking basically for signs of that meatpacking plant.
They found floors and foundations.
I mean, they're broken and cracked, but from our perspective, they look pretty good for 100 and some years old.
They've also uncovered items to better understand the plant's operations, including animal bones.
We're getting animal hair and hide. We're getting leather pieces that look like parts of bridles, possibly for animals.
But as the group nears the end of its on-site excavation, a disappointing discovery.
We got the buttons, the GWG buttons. What are we missing?
Vandals hit over the long weekend, damaging one of the dig sites, stealing several key artifacts.
We had three crania of cows, so the top part including their horns. So yes, they look pretty cool. And then a couple of long bones were taken as well.
Items they say held vital information.
Imagine trying to do a puzzle and someone's stolen three or four of your pieces. You'll never get that complete picture. So any of the analyses, any of the conclusions we could have got from those skulls is gone.
The group is disappointed items they spent so much time carefully unearthing are missing, yet the crime has not been reported to police.
We have very little information other than a four-day window in which the crime could have occurred.
Instead, a plea the bones be returned so they can provide a better picture of our city's history. Amanda Anderson, CTV News, Edmonton.